When 700 elementary students return here to Montello Elementary School in Lewiston on Wednesday, they will notice a few changes that have been added to increase security at the school. Probably one of the most noticeable is a change to the secretary's office, moving it downstairs, making the area much more visible to people at the front entrance of the school. Another big change, adding locks to the inside of the teachers' classrooms to allow them to be able to lock from the inside. These are just a few changes, part of the $500,000 spent in the Lewiston School District to increase school security. In Lewiston, Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8.